Hey, what's up, guys? It's your DJ Cage, and we are back at it again with Incredible Snow. Right now, really, I'm just trying to finish up the game. Can't do it on yourself, Bob.
Elastigirl pursued the train and was able to successfully activate the hover train's braking system, stopping the train and saving hundreds of lives. Fans and critics alike praised Elastigirl's heroic efforts.
You are Elastigirl! This is why I'm now shaking your hand. Oh, you were so sad when you went underground. I'm glad to see you back in your shiny outfit.
That means so much coming from you. Good luck with your speech. Bring lasting peace.
These meetings are important, but so is the TV interview we're about to be late for.
It's go time. That guy's eyes. I mean, like, did you guys hear him? They're like, hoi, hoi. Did we not get on the train? Oh, okay.
What us? Just a couple awesome supers going about our business. All this attention is kind of great, don't you think?
So basically, guys, here we are. How you doing? Just wanted to show you how we're doing right now and all that, so... Welcome to The Incredibles 2, Part 3. Alright, let's go. I know it's been a while since.
Actually, it's, Alexander Galvani. Please don't tell Edna.
Literally, Elastigirl could just like jump up there and get the cat.
Here, kitty, come get the fishy. You sure can't like fish.
What's going on?
Hey, be
careful.
Is this not water right here? Will he not, you know, burn? I'm sorry, is my controller the only acting here? Oh my gosh, I hate this controller. Oh my gosh. Literally, Elastigirl should've just like came up there and brought her down. These guys didn't really do anything productive though. They just kinda stood there, I feel. And should this not be electrocuted? This is like water and electricity still. Thank you. Do the elastic one much faster? Because there are stretchy legs. Oh, no. Wrong place. Wait, what's this? Ice cream at ice cream time. What is that?
I feel like I can
I guess I wasn't supposed to get that. That was like a gold brick, I guess, technically. Oh, do you have to go through here? The game just misled me all the way through there. Yes, let us continue. This means after the building, battling it. Hey, stretch your leg. This kind of elephant passing by. I bet it's just... Wait, was this like the Lego movie scene? For something?
Here, fresh on the heels of her own heroic save of a runaway train and sporting a new look, is the superhero Elastigirl. Welcome.
Hello, Chad.
Jack-Jack fight. Uh-oh. Look what the raccoon done did now. Oh, you actually get to play as like two Jack-Jacks. Let's get the studs first. Jack-Jack's really like not that fast though, sadly. Let's destroy this raccoon. Destroy the raccoon. Come back here, raccoon. Really, minions? Are you serious? I say transform Jack-Jack. Let's go. Yeah, you don't even really mess with the Jack-Jack now, do you? Yeah. Jack-Jack's getting mad. The food just disintegrated. Dash is just inside. That's it. If you try to call the dad. This is hilarious. This is really hilarious. Don't kill me, please. How is this raccoon even still alive? Seriously. That should have been instant death. He's like, Jack-Jack's just like checking. Boom. That thing is incredible. Yo, these seriously? You know, I'm kind of pissed at LEGO, because, at these new games, because you can actually get hit, like, when you're building. You used to not be able to. I think that was, like, in LEGO Marvel Super Heroes, that you weren't able to get hit, killed. Yo, I'm moving it. Alright, knock him out of the park. Let's see this. Finally. Come here, raccoon. Yeah, it's being real. Are you serious? This is hilarious. Super. Is it X-Mix? Yeah. Now you see, kids, this is a real fight. This is how you fight people. This is honestly just hilarious. Dude, you should have never done that, like, seriously. That was so stupid. What in the world? Stop. Stop, you stupid raccoon. Before I get pissed. Jack time. Should have never done that. But first I'm gonna get all these studs because we're gonna need them later. Finally, seriously. Hey. Boom. Oh, the raccoon over there is just like sitting there like with a sign. He's like 3. Yeah, stop being a bad dad, Mr. Incredible, and wake up to your son beating, gangbanging a raccoon. She looks so pissed. Is she gonna like flingshot herself? He's like, again. I kind of feel sorry for this guy. Alaska girl's like giving him so much, so many concussions. He's crying too. Alaska girl, come on. I thought you had like a sidekick in the 60s or something, no?
We
Yo, do we not destroy this? How's what to say? I'm pretty sure we destroy this. Yo, are you serious? Is that actually how this works? Where is he at? Clearly cannot drive. Or if I just like switch to the other character. Oh, I thought it would pull me out. I know, neither have I touched the ground yet. I'm not. Technically, we are. But, you know, like, whatever.
What's going on? Why am I being hit by a master girl?
Because you're being, hypnotized. Oh. You, stretchy guy, do that. Oh, seriously. My bad. Dude, chill. Let me get out of this mug. No, I didn't mean like, oh my gosh, just let me out. Thank you. That's seriously what I needed to do? Sorry, I'm just trying to get more studs. That's good that you know that there's a little stud back there. A little knick-knack. A little cookie and a crumb or something. Ew, can we actually like destroy the monitors? Come on. No? That's it? Okay. Alright. Yeah, okay. Dude, come on. I knew that there was something weird about that sign. Dude, seriously, who voices that? Who voices this guy? Supposed to do here? Oh, I see. Oh, I see what's supposed to happen. All right, I'll cancel. Okay. Alright, let's redo this. Okay, so let's... Is this how it's supposed to be done? Oh, I didn't know if it was like that or something else. Oh, okay, is this it? That's cool.
Isn't he supposed to be, playing this thing?
Can't do anything while those screens are on. I'm going
in. Yeah, how did we just get a gold brick? Look, look at her. She's doing a jump rope. That's hilarious. We have to destroy all the screen slave things. Oh, she was just in here.
The ambassador is in there. Witch chopper,
let me go back. Let me just like search the area. I just want to search like what's here. Okay. Alright, I just wanna smash a bunch of stuff. Alright, let's go. Instant death. I guess at least you didn't hit the turbine. Yo. Well, those, I guess you gotta try to get as much studs as possible. No. I'm just using the last girl. Please not save her. Dude, look at that head scroll.
I control them all.
Even the ambassador.
It feels clear by a good guy.
Aren't good guys. They're actually helping.
What's happening?
Where's the sign of the chopper?
Ooh, that's cool. I think this doesn't do anything. Oh, cool. Is it now? What is it? It could be over. Are you serious? You know what, that's it. I'm using this guy. I'm just gonna use this guy. This is much easier. Oh, I see what we're gonna do here. Oh, that's cool. This has to work. So is this guy okay? Because yo, did he seriously just kill me? You better seriously stop. You're getting on my nerves. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's something back here that you can try. Wait, what? No, I guess there isn't. I guess you have to keep going this. Come on, we're almost there. No, this is not. Bye-bye. died. Oh, never mind. Go to sleep. Yes, get the munchies up. Looks like it's got an inverter. Alright, chapter 3 is complete. Aww. We'll finish this later. We got Jack Jack and Viper. Alright, so we got one of those new incredible things, but we're gonna continue with the cutscene, but then that's gonna be it. I feel sorry for them. Oh wait, is that a real shark? Thanks, son.
Good night, guys. Signing off. I'm on approach. Who are you?
Honey? Hmm? Oh, good. Listen, Ty's going through this kind of weird thing with this kid named Tony.
Gotta get him.
Tony Reitinger?
Tony Rod. No! Screen Slaver! I need to go back now.
Nope. I feel so sorry. Jaws, anybody? Okay, everybody, we're just going to end it off there. Thank you for tuning in to part 3 of The Incredibles. I will most definitely see you next episode. And, just thanks for tuning in. Goodbye. Like and subscribe if you want. And I hope that you have a beautiful day. Bye.